Well, it wasn't easy because of the heat, but yes, we are professionals, and it's good that we have practice in the heat, especially in the daytime. Evenings are far better than the daytime, but yes, it was good, and all of us we enjoyed this session and being up for the games. Well, I don't really see much difference between UAE weather and Pakistan, and I think we've been practicing in Pakistan as well, so I think it's the same thing. It's just that whoever performs well on the match day will win the game, and I don't really see any weather thing will change anything. Well, I'm very very proud because I was part of that team, and I think credit goes to the cricketers, PCB people from Pakistan. They sit at home, they pray for us, and I think it's a huge achievement for all of us, and I would like to congratulate the whole country, the cricketers, PCB, whoever was participated in that big thing. I think we all are proud, and we just want to be number one, and that's why we trying even in ODIs and T20s as well. Cricketers, they're trying their best and they're giving their best shots, and even though we haven't been playing international cricket in our country, but still we have played against very good sides, and we have beaten them in their home conditions also. I think it's a great achievement. Well, it's not going to be easy because we all know they're the world champions. They won the World T20, and yes, we are well prepared, and it's not going to be easy against West Indies. But yes, we have we played well against England, even though it was just a single game, but still we've done really well, and we got some decent youngsters. It's a great combination, and I think it's going to be a great battle between two good teams. Yes, obviously when it comes about T20, it's all about energetic stuff, and that comes from a lot of the youngsters. But yes, it's going to be a great thing for the people, and at the same time for the cricketers as well. Obviously for youngsters, it's something I would say great opportunity, and that's why they give their everything just to perform well.